In support of the true democracy and universal suffrage in the 2020 Legislative Council election, if the government refused to answer this demand, we will ask the international society to post sanctions to the Hong Kong Communist government.
A great struggle is approaching. Are you ready to fight for your city? Yeah!
The Taiwanese demonstrated how peaceful it could be if we have a democracy. And we have to understand that the Taiwanese fought hard in previous decades so that they can have this power today. So if we want to have democracy like them, we need to fight hard and to continue our fight with the Communist Party until we can have our five demands met.
The current year, the chief executive is not elected by all Hong Kong citizens. So even though Hong Kong citizens have opposed the chief executive to resign or do anything, the chief executive can just ignore our voice and just listen to what Beijing said. And that's the reason why I think that universal suffrage is the most important.
So it is very important to let the Hong Kong people to have the universal suffrage. That's the way we can choose our chief executive, and that's the way to choose the person we want. That's the way to choose the person that is really working for the Hong Kong, but not working for the China.